my favorite social media would be the music club. It was really awesome watching people send in stuff that I didn't write, but I played, and, you know, I was like, oh, I'm going to sing and play an instrument on the internet, okay. But the response was overwhelmingly positive, which made me feel a lot better about it. Because I was terrified. But some of the videos just, like, made us cry. Like, they were just so touching and beautiful. So that was definitely favorite for social media. For storyline, I don't know, maybe something earlier on, like the transition from playing Harriet to Emma's version of Harriet, along with the Elton business, just because it was so awkward and uncomfortable, and it was so much fun to play that awkwardness of like, oh my god, how do I walk in heels, and all of that. So
you don't want to answer that.
Yeah,
please do.
No, I definitely have one. Yeah, so social media wise, I'm actually going to see the comment sections of every episode when it would go up on YouTube. I actually, once I joined the cast, I made it a point to comment on every episode. And it was great because that's actually, like, that got a lot of fans, like, interacting with stuff, and it just became this. And it was, the comments were always interesting, and I'm going to turn this all on myself and shine light on me. But I remember the last episode I was in, I actually, like, screen grabbed this one comment of this one person who was watching it and had a theory of how the change in my hairstyle signified the change in my character as well, which was not a thing. But my hair is just so crazy that they found their own theory in that, so that was interesting. My favorite part of the story was one of the last, it was the crane drop. It was the crane. It was one of the most romantic experiences ever in my life, both real or fictional, and I actually campaigned for that moment hardcore. Because they were trying to figure out, like, how do we resolve this relationship and stuff, and I was like, I don't care, I just want to kiss her. Because it was for purely selfish reasons, it was just, I'm not going to be the only dude in a Pemberley Digital series that doesn't get to kiss the girl. and I got it, so yeah.
Well done, sir, well done, John. Well done.
It wasn't like direct storyline, but I really liked the Tumblr, because you get to see a lot of the different
fan art,
yeah. And these crazy animated GIFs and GIFs, whatever the proper word is, but it was really fun to see how they would take things from the show and then put their own creative spin on it, and then, they would put weird hats on us and all sorts of stuff for Christmas, and it was awesome. And then I think my favorite storyline was when Knightley gives Emma flowers, and then she realizes that they're romantic.
Well, just to set that up, there was a point where Knightley kind of gives Emma flowers, and Emma thinks he's just joking.